make a left on another park. Eddie Foy Park, named after a famous actor that lived in Rochelle. On Mount Tom Road, I believe. More apartment buildings. Now we're going down to Glen Island, which is its own island. I believe owned by Westchester County. It's low tide right now. Walking around. So we're less than a half a mile from 26 Parkridge Avenue. And this is Glen Island Park, which also includes a beach. It's open until dusk from 8 o'clock in the morning. And there are some magnificent views here. Good to be alive. Many towns and cities have parks like this right there. Not many at all. There's a beach, beautiful beach on the other side of that fence. And that's Glen Island Harbor Club. It used to be called Glen Island Casino. In fact, Glenn Miller used to play there. The era that had Glenn Miller and Tommy Dorsey and the gang, all those big bands. 40s and 50s. A lot of history here, but also you can see a lot of present, and a lot of future. You can walk around the entire island. There are paths. I guess there's several miles of walking places. And from that end, you can see the various different beach clubs that are on the water there.